Brian, the good news is we've stopped the bleeding, and we've removed the matchbox car that was lodged in your rectum.
I did that right after you passed out.
Ah, classic P-Dog.
But Dr. Hartman, why did he lose consciousness?
Well, keeping in mind the recent behavioral changes you've described, I did a CAT scan.
On a dog?
We laughed about that, too.